We're the text masters.
Ooh, I like it.
One of our listeners needs some texting help, and she's come to us. This one is more important than ever.
Really?
Because the woman on the phone is apparently in a competition. So the stakes are higher than ever.
Whoa.
Her name is Stephanie. Let's talk to her. Stephanie, welcome to the show.
Hi.
Oh, you have called the right place, my friend, because I am a highly competitive person, and I am ready to get that dub for you.
Brooke's ears worked up.
Wow, yeah.
And she's
what are you doing with your
hands? I am just excited.
I know. Brooke's whole body posture changed.
I don't know. Let's go.
She's like, who are we beating down?
Yeah.
All right, let's relax. Stephanie, you've obviously excited the whole room. Tell us about the competition that you're in right now and how we can help heal you textually.
Okay. Thank you guys for your help. So I went to a bar recently with my roommate, and we ran into this guy. He was like super cute, and he bought us some drinks.
Okay.
And we both got his number and his Instagram and all that, and like, so we hung out all night, and me and my roommate were both interested in him.
This is a messy competition. I thought we were going to arm wrestle the guy or something. That's what I was hoping for.
But this is one of those things where you girls were both probably waiting for some signal from him to, like, choose, I guess.
But did you have side conversation with your roommate about, like, I mean, basically dibs, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess.
Well, he was flirting with both of us, and so we couldn't get, like, a really good read on who he liked more.
Yeah.
Yeah, it makes it easier.
Who is he kissing more that night? That's a good one.
So we both decided that we want to date him, basically, but we don't know who is going to date him. And we thought maybe, like, we could make a friendly bet out of it.
Why does one of you have to date him? Why can't you just share him?
No.
Is it not that type of roommate situation? Not that time?
No.
All right. You're going to make this real hard on us. That's fine.
Okay. So what did you guys decide to do?
So whoever he asks out on the date, whoever wins will get the big bedroom in our house.
Oh, this is high stakes.
Whoa. So it's for a bedroom and a man?
Oh.
Yeah.
Who has the big bedroom right now?
She does, because she had a boyfriend recently, but they've obviously broken up. And so
the bigger bed is for someone who has two people to lay in it.
Okay, that makes sense.
That does make sense.
So you're hoping that he asks you out first so that, sure, you get to go out with him, but more importantly, you get the big bedroom.
That's right.
Or who doesn't want the bigger bedroom?
Yeah. No, totally.
Okay.
So in order to make it fair, we had to lay down some rules. And
this is fun.
The rules for this bet, we can only contact him, like, via text or via DM.
So no phone calls.
So no casually driving by his house.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
That's fair.
Just honking a bunch. Oh, he's here. Let's go. Drive him off.
What else?
And so he has to be the one that asks us out. Like, we can't ask him directly.
Oh, that makes sense.
Oh, I see.
Are pictures allowed in the text message, Sitch?
Ooh, probably not.
No, I think we were not doing any pictures.
Okay, at least not pictures of yourself, but maybe of somebody else.
What? No,
like Brooke,
cheating.
I thought you were offering there to use your photos. Is
Jeff,
that not what you were
saying?
Jeff,
they're trying to win the guy.
Oh, that's a good point.
Hey, Alexis. Thank you very much.
We can't say anything about the bet either, so.
Okay.
Right, okay. Obviously. That makes sense.
Oh, man, you just took all my ideas.
I mean, he gave you his number. Have you guys already been texting?
I haven't said anything to him yet, but my roommate said she already tried texting him. And she was not successful.
Oh, he didn't hit her back.
Mm. Oh,
and so now it's your turn. We have to get him to ask Stephanie out.
First.
Mm-hmm. First. This is interesting. I mean, since Stephanie, since you and your roommate are doing a bet, maybe we should have our own little contest bet on the show.
Oh, no.
Brooke versus Alexis. Whoever gives the best suggestion the opening text to this guy.
Yeah. Brooke, you go first.
To the opening text, it has to be just flirty. Brooke, what do you have?
I don't know. I got to think for a second. Jeffrey, there's a lot of pressure here.
Good job. Alexis, what do you think?
Okay.
I'm a pretty basic girl. I think I'd go with, like, hi, with, like, a lot of eyes.
Yeah, that's really good.
What are you up to today? And then a smiley face, but not just, like, the normal one. It's, like, the closed eyes.
That's
like,
so boring.
Really happy one. I
thought
really?
Really it's not?
A lot of eyes is fun.
Stephanie, what do you think about that? A very, very long hi.
I'm sorry. I feel like that's kind of cheesy.
Basic.
Are you understanding how many eyes?
I tried to stand
this
out
is an endless amount of eyes that we're talking about.
Yeah, no one's going to reply to a hi or a hey.
Yeah.
It's a hi.
You have to add. Like, she's right.
Maybe Brooke has something better. What do you think?
I think you need to do something like kind of funny, you know, like quirky.
Let's hear it.
Like,
it always stands out.
Is it bad we put your roommate down since we know he didn't answer her?
Okay, what do you think?
What do you have in mind?
Like, ouch, heard you didn't reply to my roommate. Were you just waiting for the hotter one to text you?
Oh. I don't know. I don't want to put my roommate down, and I feel like then he will think I'm just a mean
girl,
person.
Girl, I thought you were competitive. I thought that this was like...
I am, but I don't want him to think I'm mean.
I think it's kind of funny. And then you could put a, like, I don't know, put a, like, emoji just after it to make it funny.
But what if he tells her?
Ooh, he could screenshot it.
Yeah. Just tell her that you're doing it for the competition, man.
Then you just lock her out of the big bedroom that you're going to be in because you won.
I don't think it's bad.
Who do you want to go with here, Stephanie? You going to go with Alexis's long hi?
It's
hi.
Not that, Jeff. It's
or okay. Brooke's roommate slam.
I mean, maybe there's a nicer way to say the you didn't text my roommate thing. Maybe there's like a mixture of...
Okay, why don't you just say this? Hi! Forever, right? Okay, we'll combine them. And then you say, this is Stephanie. Remember the hotter of the two from last night?
The hotter one.
Yeah.
Okay, so then it's not completely putting her down. It's just building
you up.
And you can always put a laughing emoji with the tears in the eyes to show that you're just being playful.
Yeah, right. Yeah. He's right.
Okay, I think that sounds better.
Okay, let's write.
Hi... Seven eyes.
Seven? Good. I was going to say, how many eyes are in there?
Okay. And then...
this is Stephanie, the hotter one from last night.
And then have to add like a what's up or
no.
something.
Or
you I do. Have you have to have a question in it.
Yeah,
else he doesn't. There's no response. Then it's just dead.
Okay. Did you have as much fun as I did?
Yeah, that sounds great. That sounds good. Okay. So did you have as much fun as I did? Okay.
All right.
Yeah,
send it.
That's a question.
Before we do any more damage.
I sent
it. I'm scared how many of your own friends you've brought down getting a man.
They're fine with it.
It's been sent out. We're going to play a song. We're going to come back, and we'll see if this guy's responded to you and see if we can get him to ask you out when we continue textual healing next. Hold on, Stephanie. Who's going to get the guy, and more importantly, who's going to get the big bedroom in their apartment?
Not more important.
It is more important. It could be one of our listeners, Stephanie, if we can help deliver on some textual healing for her. Because she's in a big bet with her roommate. Whoever can get the cute guy from the bar to ask them out first wins the nice bedroom.
But stakes are high, my friend.
There are some rules to this competition. Rule one, they can only communicate with him via text or DM. Rule two, he has to be the one to ask them out. They
Great
can't
rule.
Ask him out first.
It's such a good rule there.
And rule three, there can be no mention of this bet that's happening.
Yeah.
Now, so far, we've helped Stephanie send one text to the guy saying, hi, with a lot of eyes. Remember me? I'm the hot roommate from last night. Laugh emoji. Mm-hmm. And then something else.
Yeah, like, did you have as much fun as I did?
Yeah.
And, I mean, this is the moment because your roommate texted him and just got nothing back. And I'm dying to know if he hit you back.
He just texted me.
As we were talking.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay.
What'd he say?
Okay. That's good.
Okay. So he says, the hot one thinking emoji. You were both hot.
Oh, that's cute. Good boy.
Move, oh, wow. He's a player.
Really? I'd be offended. Nice. Tell me I'm the hot one.
Rude. So, I think that you go with it and you're like, okay, fine. The brunette one or whatever the difference is between you two.
No.
Do you know what I mean?
She's the hotter one. She's blonde.
No, you say no. Well, we may be equally hot, but I'm the better kisser.
Oh.
I don't know. Maybe like trying to gear him in a way of asking me out.
Okay.
Well, maybe we need to know a little bit more about him as a person, and then we can be more strategic about what we say to him.
Like,
you guys obviously spoke to him that night at the bar. What's he into?
Well, he said surfing, reading.
Boring.
Ooh, yeah, next subject.
We talked about board games.
Board games? Okay.
I mean,
board games. All right, this is sexy.
Are you sure you want to date this guy? It doesn't sound like the most exciting person.
All of us are looking at each other like cringe.
Yeah.
The surfing was really nice. I thought that was intriguing.
Cool. And that's like a hot dude sport. Like, only hot people surf. Yeah. So that's good.
I'm Googling board game pickup lines right now, and there's not a lot of good ones out there.
Okay, maybe something with the surfing first.
Okay, so,
Okay, surfer.
All right, what can we say with surfing?
What if you just say, have you caught any big waves, like the hang loose emoji?
Yeah.
And then go, I'm just kidding, I have no idea what I'm talking about. You know what I mean?
That's
like,
good.
Own it. Like,
maybe he can, like, teach me or something.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, because you're trying to get a date.
Dudes love that. If they like something, they would love to teach you that thing.
Okay, maybe something like that.
But you're going to go right into asking him if he'll teach you? Isn't that basically asking him out on a date?
Well, no, like it's flirty, like a flirty ask.
Yeah, if she's like, hey, so by the way, like I was hoping I could learn how to surf sometime. Do you know any instructors?
Can I hang on your 10?
Okay, and then ask him how big his board is.
Yeah, see, that's what I was saying. Can I hang on your 10, Brooke? You guys didn't get it.
Stemming, let me just apologize on behalf of my crass, disgusting co-host trying turn this into something that it's not.
Dude. Brooke and I want to make it kind of sexual.
Brooke got excited about the board
game. She wants a date, Brooke.
Well, she needs to know if she's working
with a
long board.
She doesn't want a motel room.
A long board or a boogie board, okay? Yeah. These are important questions.
Are we wakeboarding here?
She's just being flirty, Jeff. It's
you
just
are
a
disgusting.
Joke. It's just a joke.
I'm right. with you, Brooke. I love it.
I want to know the answer.
Men like this type of stuff. Like, he will think it's funny.
Yeah, are you a surfboard? Because somebody needs a waxing tonight.
No, that's not flirty.
Oh, okay. That was way over the line, apparently.
I thought that was
that's
great.
Just gross.
Okay. What if I say something like, I don't have, like, floaties or something like that, or, like,
they
don't know how to swim?
Yeah, that's cute. Turn yourself into
a child. Don't say I don't know how to swim. Just say, I'll bring my arm floaties.
Oh, okay. So, like, I was thinking of learning how to surf. Do you know anybody that's an instructor?
Yeah, put the surfer emoji on there and then go ahead and send that.
Okay, send it.
All right.
Send it.
All right, well.
You are much sweeter than myself or Jose.
Yeah, I know. I would have been.
Ben, maybe he's into that.
Yeah.
Maybe. Maybe like later on I can throw in some of the more...
The board stuff.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, it's a little bit early on text, too, to be asking about what the size of his board is.
Yeah.
I think we can definitely hold out a little bit longer until we send that.
Maybe after he asked me out or something. Oh, wait. Okay, wait. So he just... text it again.
Okay.
All right.
Ha ha ha, you're funny with the laughing emoji.
Oh,
okay.
So he's like, it's flirty and he thinks I'm funny.
Yeah, that's all he said, though? Nothing else?
Yeah, that's all he said, so.
Someone texted into 78592. They suggested that you say back, ha ha, I'm single.
Oh, I like that. Oh, I like it a lot.
Pretty forward, but we're trying to win a bet, so.
Yeah. And we only have a limited amount of time here.
Yeah,
so.
You have to get going.
Steer it towards romance. Right now, you're still...
But isn't that, like, too forward?
You got to be forward. We're trying to get there.
Yeah.
What if you say, ha, 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 I'm single. Make sure my instructor's super single and hot, too, winky face. No? Or do you know any? Like, alluding to the fact of obviously you're talking about him.
Do you know any single instructors?
We can talk about, what if we talk about, like, the board games or something?
You want to abandon surfing now.
I like the board game idea, because then there's like maybe more of a chance that he'll ask to like play board games or something if he didn't.
Okay. Surfing's a big commitment, too.
That is true.
That's like a full day thing. You could do a board game in like an hour.
You have to focus when you're surfing. This, you could just talk and chill. Right. You could even drink while you're playing board games.
And remember, we're trying to help her win this bet. We need the guy to ask her out first.
So why don't you start with by saying, oh, you think I'm hot and funny. You should see me at Scrabble. I haven't met anyone I can't beat. Because then it's a challenge to him.
Okay, guys like a challenge.
Oh, okay.
I can get behind that. What do you think, Stephanie?
Yeah, okay, I think I like that one.
Good, let's send it.
Yeah, I like it. Let's not overthink these anymore.
Yeah, thinking is the worst thing the show could possibly do.
Okay.
He's right.
I'm sending it right now. Okay, sent it.
Okay.
I'm telling you, even I would get that text and be like, oh, you think you can beat me at Scrabble? Okay. Let's go.
Someone could text Brooke that right now, and she's married. She'd be like, oh, I'm on my way to your house, whoever you are, stranger.
It wouldn't be a date. It'd be a beatdown.
Yeah, exactly.
Is what it would be.
But the other person doesn't even want to play.
He texted me again. He texted.
Oh, he's texting?
Okay. He texted?
Oh, good.
Okay. This is going well. Just the fact that he's responding so quickly.
Yeah.
Just said, well, obviously, I can't let you win at Scrabble. That won't fly.
Hey!
He's up for it.
The challenge
worked.
Wow, Brooke is right.
Say, are you challenging me? Question mark.
Wait. He's texting me. I think he's texting me.
Yes,
There's dots. Okay, he said Saturday night, question mark.
Yay!
Okay.
We won!
We asked her out.
That's a date.
It's a boring date, but it counts.
Yeah.
Dude, it's an awesome date.
Oh my God, big bedroom.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Big bedroom.
All right. Well, congratulations, Stephanie.
And you got a date with a hot guy.
Yeah.
Again. Now ask the size of his board.
Yeah. Brooke and Jeffrey in the morning.
Look, staying healthy isn't easy. Watching your diet, hitting the gym, avoiding stress.
But a good night's rest helps boost your overall health and wellness. And it couldn't be easier. The Sleep Number 360 smart bed effortlessly adjusts in response to both of you. The result? You wake up ready for anything. Proven quality sleep is life-changing sleep. And now save $1,000 on the Sleep Number 360 Special Edition smart bed, only for a limited time. To learn more, go to sleepnumber.com.